Hi. Today I am going to talk about OBS Studio black screen fixing. A lot of OBS users experienced this problem when they started to use Windows 10. There are many reasons for black screen display when we start using OBS Studio. Some useful links I provided in the description. Here I am going to explain my own experience with the OBS black screen and how I tackled this issue. You may try other solutions, and if you fail, you can come here and try my solution. Actually, it is very simple, but I took some time to find this wrong setting. So this is the issue I am talking about. You can see only black screen of OBS Studio instead of it shows me who is sitting just in front of my laptop. To solve this issue, this problem, you can do one thing. Go to video capture device, then change the resolution FPS type to custom, then resolution 1280 by 720, so that you can see it works perfectly. Click OK. That's it. In this way you can solve video capture device issue of OBS Studio. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time. Bye.